So all that's left is a proof that love's not only blind but deaf.